Are you getting too lazy because of the coronavirus? No worries. We've got you covered. Just grab a broom pole and connect it to your fan. We connect it along onto the other end of our pole to keep the weight and then tie down our Oreos on the other end. Now just put your fan on rotation and you can get your Oreo whenever you want. It's so lazy, but it actually works and you gotta try it. Are you scared someone's gonna cough on you and give you the virus? We came up with a way to keep people away from you. We got two pool noodles and we put a broom pole inside of them and then we taped it onto the top of a hat. And now you can wear it and no one will be getting near you. Greatest invention of all time. If you have run out of hand sanitizer, we have a survival life hat for you. All you gotta do is put half a bottle of aloe vera gel inside of a container and mix a quarter of ISO inside of the bottle. And we added a couple of drops of tea tree oil, shake it all up, and this will actually create your own 100% hand sanitizer only using home products. That is actually gonna save some people's lives. This is how you can turn dirty water instantly into clean water. We got a bandage, fold it in half a few times, put one end into our cup and one end into the dirty water. And what actually happens is called capillary reaction. It's like a giant straw and it sucks all of the clean water from the dirty water. You are left with healthy clean water that you can actually drink. Have you been going toilet and then you realize, huh, I'm out of toilet paper? Well, don't worry, we've got a life hack for you. Just grab a whole bunch of newspapers and then we cut our newspaper up into 3 sheets and then we just started rubbing all of the pieces in between our hands really fast. And this will make your newspaper nice and soft for when you use it. And then we just glued all of the pieces together, iron them all down, and got a drill and rolled them around our old toilet paper roll. And now you have finally created your own homemade toilet roll. It might look stupid, guys, but this could possibly save you through a time like right now. Are you super hungry because there's nothing to eat? What we're gonna do is get some flour and an egg, a bit of sugar, and a cup of milk and mix it all up and put it into a sauce container. And now you can have fun and make your own virus pancakes. And look how they turned out. This is a way to feed your hunger and laugh at the same time. That is so cool. Are you worried about people coughing next to you and getting you sick and you have no face masks? All you gotta do is get some paper towels and rubber bands and roll them in half multiple times and tie rubber bands up on each end. And now you've created your own free homemade mask that you can actually wear and protect you. If you have run out of wet wipes and you can't buy any more, all you gotta do is add a cup of water and 3 teaspoons of ISO, a few drops of tea tree oil, mix it all up and put it inside of your container. And we just put the lid back on top and now you're ready to clean and keep your whole home safe from germs. Are you bored in isolation and have nothing to do? Grab a water bottle, any colored marker, take the lid off and put a paper clip inside and bend the edges over so it clips onto the cap and we put an army head inside of it. And then we got some more paper clips and made some rings out of it. And then you put your little man inside with the hoops and the goal of the game is to try and hook on all the hoops onto the end of your little hook. And trust me, it's a super fun game that will help you pass time in quarantine.